period. The Islanders had some opportunities, more opportunities on Leonard than really than anybody. Oh, a little scuffle going here. Howie is.
You know, I had put my head down to make a note. When I picked it up, I saw Kevin Poulin going down to his knees in the neutral zone. Leonard, the goaltender for Ottawa, on his way off, was met by a couple of Islanders. And I would imagine that Leonard is the reason that Poulin went down. And after we just saw what we did with Rick DiPietro and Brent Johnson, this almost takes it to a surreal level.
Yeah, you can see that Poulin is really upset. Now watch the two goaltenders. Watch this. Oh, yeah, there's no question about it. Leonard sticks his left arm out. If the linesmen see that, there's going to be some sort of penalty here, whether that's a, you know, a 10-minute misconduct or a 2-minute penalty. But that's clearly, watch the goaltender. He just gives him a forearm smash to the left side there. Hammett grabs Leonard. You're not going to do anything with him. You got a mask on. What are you going to do?